inject the cows with a sanitizing solution to kill all the bacteria. Then we wash them off, wash the teats off, hook up the milker. The milker through vacuum and pulsation, pulls the milk out, and then automatically shuts off when the milk supply is ended. And then we dip their teats again for sanitation purposes, keep them healthy and clean. Updated to this system about 4 years ago.